Franklin's Gardens, his third concussion within a few months. Remember, he got banged on the head twice against England during the Six Nations. Now, before